Hey guys, welcome back to my channel.
So unfortunately my camera totally died and that was the only intro that I got. Anywho, welcome to Halloweek Day 2. This is my glitter galactic alien look and it is much easier than it seems. To see how I created it, just keep watching. And if you enjoy fun Halloween looks, please subscribe to my channel to follow my Halloween series. First, I'm just prepping my skin like I would any typical day, using a pore minimizing primer in my T-zone, and correcting redness with a green concealer. This look, I want really pale skin and some definite sparkle using a lot of illuminator. And on a paddle brush, I'm just taking that all over my skin, a very thick layer. And now I am focusing on the creepy alien eyes. So I'm mapping them out just with black eyeshadow. As for my nose, I want it to be very, very pinched and pointy. So I'm creating little triangular nostrils and a very thin bridge. And just like I did the eyeballs, I'm creating eyelids and some eye bags under the eyes to make it look, I hate to say it, realistic. Here I am putting a gel eyeliner just around my eyes because I will be putting black face paint in this area and I didn't want to irritate my eyeballs. Touching up my pointy nostrils and creating more of a shadow on my pinchy contoured nose. Now, this process probably took me the longest of this entire look. I wanted these eyelids and creases to look more realistic, so I did a lot of outlines and shadows. I then used black eyeshadow to set that wet face paint on the eyeballs. Then I created the reflection on the eyes, but first I used a silver eyeliner and that wasn't the best idea. So I went over it with white face paint to make it more prominent. And now for the cheekbones. So I wanted a really defined, low cheekbone to make sense with the eyeballs. I don't know that anything about this makes sense, but you know. First, I used two purples as my darker contour shade, and then I went over it with the pink, kind of just more as a shadow, and then I used the pink all over the outer and highlights of my face. And defining that purple just a little bit more. And now the fun part. So first I put the glitter glue on the back of my hand and then I applied it to my eyes and then I just started packing on the glitter. Also, this glitter totally rocks. It is $1 for a small jar. It is from bulkglitters.com. I will link it down below in the description box. Like I said earlier, with the outlines and the shadows, I really wanted to create that highlight on the lid and that lower lid there. So I used some glitter, because why not? And a glitter mustache. Literally glitter everywhere. It was not fun to take off. For my lips, I wanted something cute and different, but still wearable. So I lined my lips with purple eyeliner, and then I went over it with purple eyeshadow. And to finish it off, I added a light purple lipstick that I've never been able to wear. And that completes my Glitter Galactic Alien. I finished my look with some space buns, a glitter part, and some fun accessories.